back to bar. That's all right. Oh, you guys? Oh, so that's three screens. That's right. So this next performer, Anthony, will be singing an original song.
Welcome to the stage.
This next act that we have includes some of my special friends. Can my friends come out here and join me on the stage?
No.
Special friends. Oh my gosh. Welcome to the stage, y'all.
He's a sweet boy, so kind and wise. Dr. A would honor if he could ever
It's good, it's good. Go, 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 go.
Thank you. know me by a different name, much, much better. Because I'm Batman! So you may have noticed, I don't have my faithful servant, Alfred. He's not here. Turns out, he needed something called a vacation, which I've never heard of. I didn't know that people needed those. So, turns out I kind of ran out of food, because fridge doesn't stock itself, you know. It's actually fed by a machine that takes food from a refrigerated pantry, which is fed by a conveyor belt, which takes food from a large warehouse stocked by people that Alfred hires. So I don't have any food. And I tried getting food on, you know, Amazon or something, but turns out Batcave has a real bad reception. So I just went down to Kroger and, I got myself some chopped beef, some steak, some pork chops, salmon, more steak, tilapia, you know. Also, iceberg lettuce. You gotta get your vegetables in. It's very important, all right? Never forget your vegetables. Anyways, I was on my way home, you know, and I have a fast car, you might have heard. And I was just going, you know, 200-300 miles per hour. And there was a bit of a blind corner, right? And so, you know, I ran into a couple acres of trees. And I flattened all of them. But not without taking a bit of damage. So I had to take the Batmobile in to get repairs. And it has a lot of custom parts, so it's a bit expensive. So, you know, it came down to it. In the end, it was either, you know, leather seating, you know, or a muffler that would prevent the Batmobile from breaking all the glass in a 3-mile radius whenever it revved up. And one of them is required by law. So, of course, I went with the leather seating because I'm a vigilante. I do what I want. Thank you.
Is acapella or acapulco, whatever, that is 5 years Pinot notes. I can find a drummer or a bassist or a piano player. That's okay, I know. But I never played before. What songs can I learn to mix?
Diaphragm. Hey, those are my diaphragm.
What is a diaphragm?
Shit.
Just wondering.
What is a diaphragm? How many people are diaphragms?
This is what you sound like.
Is anyone know how to use a diaphragm or even say?
How can he be a singer if he got that lung effect?
Diaphragm.
Beethoven. Who like that oven bait? How many kids do these oven? Beethoven songs? I don't know. Is there an oven whatever spelling song that goes like, I want my baby to be smart. Should I listen to Mozart? Will that make my baby smart? How can I make my baby wear glasses so hard? Can I make him care? My baby is doing like 5 or 8 weeks or something like that.
So you know how I was talking to you about like sad, beautiful music that you like to listen to at night or morning time. From Timber Creek, do you know?
So all of us interns, we all had something called the Facebook, as Dr. Osbos would call it, in about like the seventh grade. So we actually found some of our old posts and we're gonna share them. So bear with me on this one. But we're gonna show up first without a name and then we're gonna have y'all guess which name it is. Cool? Let's get it started. I feel like a man. I finally shaved those ugly chin hairs. You have a lot of Patrick. Are we good with Patrick? Let's see who it is. Yes. Alright, here we have a series of three tweets. First we have, is a hot dog a sandwich? IHOP or IHOB, the world may never know. Everyone should have Christmas lights in their living room. Who is this? Someone raise their hand.
Audrey!
Raise their hand.
Audrey.
Is it Audrey?
No.
It's Mr. Bronco. Alright, here we have a tweet. I love this because it says, I'm Mr. MyQ, I'm supposed to be on stage right now. Like, just get on stage. It is Patrick. I think that like everyone posted this like every year. It says, do I got classes with anyone? Notice choir show and choir varsity mixed. Also, this person just commented, yeah. Did he say which one? Do we have any guesses? We got an Evan. We got an Allison.
Adriana.
Adriana, maybe. Let's see who it is. Nathan. Alright, we have two Facebook posts. Happy Monday is like saying Happy Hunger Games. It's just plain out annoying. And history notes, Dewey has. Who do we think? Anyone? Me? I think it's me. Me or Max? Let's see who it is. It is Audrey. We have a few more. Sick of these happy things. Like this, and I will tell you what I don't like about them. Who is it? Someone raise their hand. Someone raise their hand. Is it Tasha? It is me. Alright, an Instagram post, the caption reads, enjoy this fascinating box of chicken nuggets. Who do we have? Who is it? Jess? Patrick? We already had Patrick, so it's not Patrick. Evan? Let's see who it is. It is Max. Alright, this is a good one. This might surprise you. I wonder how fast the wind was blowing to knock down my fence. Yikes. We got Adam, we got Jensen Yashon. You said Adam, okay. Let's see who it is. Dr. Neil. Give it up for Dr. Neil. Just me taking pictures with a tree XD. Hashtag just me, hashtag Christmas, hashtag middle school. Who do we have? We think Tasha, we think Audrey, let's see. Kalina! I think I have like two more. Justin Bieber is Twilight popular. Not very popular. Who do we think? Who do we think? Adam? Is it me? It's Victoria! Alright, here we have, this is like a normal Facebook post, right? Like, it's beginning to look a lot like Christmas, but October 3rd. Who do we think? Jess? I heard a couple Jesses. Is it Jess? It is Jess. Just got back from the Gaylord Texan. Wow, things can be more fun. Who do we think? Who do you think? Jackie? Is it Jackie? It sure is Jackie. Alright, this is our last one. Is done. No more finals, no more books, no more suits to strut looks. Everybody show. School out for Christmas. Oh my, y'all are too good. Sean, Dr. Osborne. Thank you all for playing. Give it up for Tasha, your MC.
Thank you.
Let's hear it for Nathan. So has anyone here heard of the game Chubby Bunny? Yes. So we have a little bit of a twist on this. So we're gonna have a track playing with a song that might be very familiar to y'all. Hopefully it is. And every time it says one word, the word is O, we're going to stuff a cheese puff into our mouth. And there might be a little remix halfway through, so be ready for anything.
Thank you. Well,
our next performer, performing Nessun Dorma. Her name is Pebbles.
For audience participation, and to join me with Bradley Cooper's part.
Okay, everybody, like we practiced before in our third floor voice, let's give it up for all the people that are in the talent show. You know what that means?